John's coming around for a breakfast meeting.
Most of the horses secure, and the chicken.
Well, thank you, Amos, but it's the herd I'm worried about.
I know, they're scattered all over the valley and beyond. The weather is coming in real fast.
So what do you suggest, Amos? We leave the herd out there to be scattered by the storm and ourselves left here to die without a livelihood?
Can I help?
No, miss. If the men get caught out in that storm, they're gonna die.
And if we lose our herd, we'll all die, you stupid man.
Doesn't sound like we're left with much of a choice then. Come on, Amos. Round up your men. Let's get the herd.
Dang.
Before the weather gets any worse.
Yeah. Whoa there.
That sky don't look good. I'm starting to think somebody up there is conspiring against me. Are you a religious man?
Not in any real sense. Sometimes I tell myself things happen for a reason. Like what brought me here was fate come a-calling. But nobody made my path for me.
We all need to look for answers somewhere. Some in big old books. Others in big old bottles of whiskey.
Believing in some kind of divine purpose ain't gonna get me my wife and kid back. Pastor's who we are, Miss McFarland. There ain't no changing that. Faith is a luxury I can't afford.
We have two herds out grazing in different pastures. We'll need to merge them and bring them all back.
I think we can handle that.
The cows get real ornery in bad weather. It's more work, but I'll show you how to deal with them. It's gonna be difficult to talk in this weather. Stay close. We don't want to lose each other. We can't afford to fall! Whoa! Let's take them over to the other herd. We'll try to drive them all back to the ranch together. The weather changes fast out here. This storm came out of nowhere.
Come on!
Don't let him get the better of you! One day.
Thank you, Miss McFarlane.
Yeah!
Thank you. Hello? Is Armadillo 731? What is it with these things? Hello? It's a new line. Hello? Hello?
Sounds fun. What's happening?
I have no idea. If it's important, they'll send someone down like they did with you.
Suddenly, the world is full of theys.
Yeah. I remember when we first got here. We used to consider people from Dade County to be exotic. Now guys can get here from the Midwest, and they can do it in 6 days.
Things have changed.
They've gotten away from me. Hello? I don't understand it no more, boy. Honest goodness.
I'm not sure I do.
Marshall! Marshall! Marshall!